बी रेडी। फाइव सेकेंड्स स्टार्ट। मिस्टर डेप्यूटी स्पीकर, सर, वी आर कंसीडरिंग द फाइनेंस बिल विच द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर हैज मूव्ड बिफोर द हाउस। द फाइनेंस बिल इंक्लूड्स टू पार्ट्स, द कलेक्शन ऑफ फंड्स एंड द यूज ऑफ दोज फंड्स। वी हैव गॉट टू पार्ट्स ऑफ इट। द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ इट इज दैट वी मस्ट बी एबल टू मेंटेन लॉ एंड ऑर्डर एंड स्पेंड द अमाउंट इन सच ए मैनर दैट द इकोनॉमी ऑफ द कंट्री प्रोग्रेस। इन दिस रिस्पेक्ट आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट दिस हाउस इज ऑल्सो बाउंड टू अबाइड बाय रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस। आई हैव हर्ड पर्सन्स, द हाउस हैज हर्ड दैम फॉर डेज टूगेदर सेइंग अबाउट the non-maintenance of law and order in the country. But this right can be exercised by only those persons who abide by rules and regulations of the house. The so-called stalwarts, senior members of parliament, are not permitting the parliament to function properly. This is very important. It is not abuse of the exchequer when we see that the money that is being collected from the people is not being utilized for the welfare of the people. Are we utilizing that money? I say this because the money which is being spent on parliament also comes from the exchequer and from the people. Every day there is absolutely no respect for law and order. Nobody bothers about it. Many persons get up at one time. When the honorable speaker is on his legs, then also they get up and go on shooting as if everybody else here is a deaf man. I cannot understand how the economy of this country can be improved with this type of performance from them. I would like to tell my friend that this will not help him. If we want the people of this country to abide by rules and regulations and to maintain law and order, we must maintain the dignity of the house. We must have respect for rules. If we have no respect for rules, then I would certainly say that our being here would be meaningless. It would mean that we are interested only in wasting the money of the people, not in utilizing it for the welfare of the people. I would say that every paisa that is being collected by way of taxes is to be accounted for to the people of this country, and it cannot be permitted to be abused in any case. Another thing I want to say is that we want an ideal to be set up for the nation. It is only the performance of this august body which can set an ideal and an example for the people to follow. I do not say that people who have no respect for law and those who have committed any offense should be saved or protected. But then it can be done only by utilizing the funds of the people, collected from the people in a proper manner, so that we can positively make progress. For this purpose, I would request the Honorable House that if some amendments to the rules of procedure are necessary, we must think of it, and we must make the principles and the rules such that the house is not disturbed or no disturbances are created every day and our time is not wasted. Another aspect टू विच आई वुड ड्रॉ द अटेंशन ऑफ द ऑनरेबल हाउस थ्रू यू इज दैट इकोनॉमी इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स एंड इकोनॉमी हैज टू बी इफेक्टेड बाय अस ऑल्सो. आई वॉज रीडिंग द कंट्रोलर एंड ऑडिटर जनरल्स रिपोर्ट फॉर द ईयर. आई फाइंड दैट करोड़ ऑफ रुपीज have not been utilized for years together. During the period, a leader of the opposition party was Minister of Industries. What was done has to be looked into. I would draw the attention of the Honorable House to the fact that if you read the whole book, you will find no manual of accounts, no statements, and no documents reconciling the actual expenditure made, and nothing can be done. You will find in this a large number of such items involving crores of rupees. This has affected the economy of this country. What has been done about it? I would make a submission that wherever you find such wastages of money, in those cases, a very stringent view has to be taken, and those persons who are guilty must be punished. Individual responsibilities must be fixed. That is why every time we are finding the criticism in this august house that the public enterprises are not making any profit. They are running in loss. It is a must that the futility must be punished, because we are wedded to the principle of socialism and we want the poorer people of this country to come up. But with this sort of performance, it is impossible. The high ups or low ups, I do not know. Whoever is responsible, action must be taken against them. Otherwise, the economy will not improve as envisaged in the budget for the year under consideration.